Kathy Duffer. And their major influence on Casey and the Sunshine Band's sound. Or that family Nassau, that funky Nassau, would make it to the big screen in a movie. John Belushi, Dan Aykroyd, entitled The Blues Brothers. Did you know that? Yes, this band does things and all things humans do. But recently, as 2013, at the Miami Disco Fever reunion, the mayor of Hialeah, Florida, for the Bahamas Born Band's contribution, presented Raphael a certificate of appreciation to the Miami Sound. I hope Raphael was among other artists who received awards in the Bahamas 40th Independence Celebration for being a cultural warrior. Without question, Raphael carries the money gene. Good looks, talent, and business acumen. Raphael's business activity is still very much a family affair. He honors his roots and encourages his family to work together. And Paul's lifestyle is motivated. Honor Raphael as an outstanding contributor to the arts. Mr. Raphael.
Service and performance award goes to Ray Munnings.